In Hillsborough County, two executives with the county's bus agency are leaving less than a month after a bus driver was murdered on the job. HART says Chief Administrative Officer Kenyatta Lee and Chief Financial Officer Jeffrey Seward are leaving because the agency is reorganizing. But Commissioner Kimberly Overman tells us while there is no direct tie, the murder did raise some red flags here. Passenger Justin McGriff is behind bars tonight, charged with first-degree murder in that May attack.